today we're doing a check on the landing gear doors. The starboard door, when the wheels are retracted, is giving a resonance, a vibration, a little bit like a clarinet reed. And so we're just going to put the gear up and have a look, you know, here in the hangar, and have a look what's going on. So as you can see, just the same as with commercial airliners, we have the same principle where we have a set of stands which take the wheels off the ground so that we can operate the landing gear in situ here in the hangar. So there we go, that's with the landing gear retracted. If we move in closer here now, let's have a look what the problem is. There you go, you can see it now, right now. You can see the gap here. So the wind is getting through there and it's just creating a lot of turbulence, and it starts vibrating, rattling there. And if we go around and have a look at the other side, as you can see, that's snug and nice, no problem there. So the way we do that is we take the door off and we get it just reformed take that kink out of it. It takes a lot of power to operate the landing gear without the engine running. So we'll shape up that door and get it refitted and do a test flight. So that's the new shape. It's just been shaped with a heat gun in the workshop over there, and what we'll do now, that's a good shape. You see it's closed up the gap. What we'll do now is it will be reinforced behind with some fresh fiberglass. Very important that we do this because you fly faster, you don't want that drag, let alone the noise. It can interfere with the music. I'm joking. Okay. So the way we get the shape is we put the gear door like this, and then we'll use a heat source to soften up the carbon fiber, and then we bend it into the angle, the shape we want, which is, I've actually done it already, and then we reinforce this area here, we've grind this out, we put some fresh fiberglass, carbon fiber coating on here, and the resin treatment, and just reinforce this edge, and that's it. And we'll refit the door, and it should be as quiet as can be. Okay, so we've got two layers of fiber on here now, and it's set overnight. It's looking pretty good. The shape has been retained. There's still a bit of flexibility in it. And I don't know if you can see here, but see the actual, this is a crack here. This is where the problem started. Happened when we were landing one of those outback strips where the grass was a wee bit too long, and it just kind of snarled up and cracked this bottom corner. And there it kind of progressed up, and it, as the wind started to pick up on it, it just created the, that was the root problem, was the grass, the long grass damage in this. We will put one more layer of fiber on this bottom corner here, just to reinforce that a wee bit more. Then we'll sand it down and get it inspected and refit it, and we should be good to go. You may ask, why not just put a new landing gear door on? And the answer to that is that the lead time out of Italy on these now, it's a long time. And also it's not a structural part, it's a non-critical part, and we're allowed to do this under the rules. So yeah, that's it. Hopefully we'll get this finished by Monday. And that's tomorrow. Ooh, yeah, that's by tomorrow afternoon, I'll be well. And we'll be good to go. Look at that. Snug. Much better. We shouldn't get any drag now. That's good. A little bit of flexibility in it, so it squeezes against the underside of the wing. Okay, time for a take it off. We'll paint it, and time for a flight test.
That's more like it now, nice and quiet.
Yeah, it's good.
Well, time to go and have a bit of fun now, but before I go, I'd just like to give a plug to ghwsupplement.com, supplier of natural health and wellness supplements from down here in New Zealand, which ship worldwide. They've just launched a new product this week, actually, at an expo here in Christchurch, which is Nadokinase. It's attracting a lot of interest. It helps dissolve blood clots in the body, thins out the blood, and is being used as a form of detox against spike proteins and whatnot. So visit ghwsupplement.com, stay healthy, and we'll see you again next time. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe if you enjoy the content. Bye now. Take care.